Well, the government must stop the destruction of tiger habitat. That's number one thing.
Okay, okay.
And it must curb poaching, not only of tigers, but of prey species.
Mm-hmm,
you know, sincerely and effectively curb poaching.
Okay.
And you know, we must get the state governments on board.
Mm-hmm.
Central government appears to be, you know, understand the problem, but how, you know, how can one get the state governments on board?